subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to Achievers News. Odisha COVID vaccine update. Prisoners to be vaccinated inside jails. The Odisha government has decided to inoculate prisoners above 60 years of age and others over 45 years with comorbidities on the jail premises itself. The government has asked the jail superintendents to make the process a smooth one. There are a total of 18,900 prisoners in 86 jails across the state. Jails are considered the most vulnerable for the transmission of the virus.